Okay, so here's the copper etching. We have wires connected to it. It's in salt water, safe. These wires go up to the positive part of my power rectifier, voltage, amperage, negative, goes down to what's called sacrificial copper on the bottom there. And that's it. You can see some bubbles happening. Maybe not, but they're there. That means it's working. So now we wait.